I think video really helps us with the feedback and helps us develop players, because we can be more objective, we can have the same pictures as the players have. Now when we're using Spiideo, it's a lot easier, and it's a tool that helps us with the everyday environment, and especially regarding the training sessions. Before Spiideo, we recorded once a week, once a month. Now we have everything. You can use it every day, and it's only press the record button and you're on. You can show the players directly after things happened or after sessions as I use it. And the third part is that you cover the whole field. You cover the whole pitch, and that's important to see the tactical perspective as well, and seeing spaces. And it's also good to have the view from high up, because I think that's helping a lot also with the tactical information you can provide to the players.
The biggest challenge with using video in football for me is the time. It's to get good pictures, and it's also to have someone to organize everything. And the best thing for us with Spiideo is that it's easy to use. Everyone can use it. We have it in the whole club. We have players, we have coaching staff. The availability, you always have it. You can always watch it. You have it on your phone, you have it on your iPad. You have everything is saved. You can go back and watch trainings, matches from before. Don't take any space. And of course that you can see the whole pitch. You can watch it, you can zoom in, you can zoom out, you can find the details, and you can watch it from different angles.
We start working with Spiideo for, let's say, a year and a half ago, and now we have installed Spiideo at all the home pitches for Allsvenskan and Superettan. The good thing with Spiideo is that you can use it during the training by using your iPad, and you can together with the player, even at just seconds after it happened, tell your back four to come over to me and look here, and I'll show you. I can zoom in and zoom out the situation, and for a player today, they need to see what happened, not just hear it from the coach.
We're using Spiideo during trainings. We're using Spiideo when we prepare the team in a video presentation before the game, to watch at the opponents, look what's going to be important in the when we play the next game. We also use it after to analyze our own game. We use it in half time to get specially set pieces and small details that we can improve and show it to the players.
One aspect that I'm really enjoying is that the coaches in the youth team, they can tag goalkeeper situations for me, and it's super easy. Okay, Matt, do you have 2 minutes go into our game last Sunday, and I tag the goalkeeper specific for you. Can you have some comments for our under 15 goalkeeper? It will really help him, and I think as a perspective, from the club perspective, that's a really good way to use our staff.